Lisa, wait a minute. I need to talk to you. I didn't mean those things that I said. Really, I didn't.
Yes, you did. You meant them all, and you were right.
Well, you hurt me, and I wanted to hurt you back. That's all it was.
Well, it worked.
Lisa, you're my best friend. You're the only person around here I really care about.
You. Oh, I've been a bitch.
Oh, no, I've been a bitch.
Truth is, I was jealous.
Of what?
Of you. Everything about you, the way you look, the way you are, you and Phil.
Me and...
Your friendship.
It's a need to talk to you. So, I want to apologise.
Oh, she's not interested.
Come with me.
Are you deaf or something?
Listen, it's not too late to sort this out. We can go back, we can have dinner.
Dinner? What, in there?
And I'm in the wrong.
Peggy's still there, isn't she? She's still there all on her own.
You'll forget about Mum.
Like you forget about me. She's your responsibility, Phil. You're meant to be looking after her.
Please come.
No! Just no. Leave me alone and do something right for once, please. Just go and see your mum.
You heard her. Now get out of here before I say something I might regret.
You're right. From now on, right, me and you, we stick together. Whatever they do, Steve and Phil, whatever happens, we stick together, right? Right? Right.